Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Netflix. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. Want to see what cool photos people are taking nearby? Well, check out WorldCam at worldc.am. Now, this site uses location data embedded in Instagram photos to help you search places for photos. It's really easy to use. On the main page here, you can just plug in a specific place. We'll try Alcatraz, for example, Alcatraz Island. Click on that, and then pretty quickly, a page full of photos from that location will pop up. The most recent photos are at the top, and you can see the username, the photo's description, and any hashtags as well. Now, clicking on a photo just brings it to the user's Instagram page, so not much you can do there. The page will also show more information about that place. If we click here, we can see at the very top, Alcatraz Island, you can see the link to Foursquare, you can get buttons to tweet this page or post it to Facebook, and a map showing where it is. WorldCam is a cool way to see real people's photos of a place before you visit, or to see recent events, etc. Check it out today, and thanks to Normal TV for the tip. Now, if you've got a tip for us to pass along to the rest of the TZ crew, email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And as always, tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. You should get Netflix, it's really great. You can sign up for a free trial membership at netflix.com/TZD and start streaming TV episodes and movies straight to your computer. Plus, it's available on a whole range of devices, including gaming consoles and Blu-ray players. Help out the TZ Dailies by signing up.